We're in Microsoft Windows Server 2016 standard, and we want to convert our standard license to data center. So first we need to confirm that our license is standard. So we're going to type dism /online/get current edition. After that, we're going to see that we have our current edition is server standard. Now let's paste in another command, dism /online/get target editions. And what that does is it tells us the version of Windows Server we can upgrade to. If it's not on that list, that means you cannot upgrade to that version. And we can see we can upgrade to Server Data Center. And now our final command is the actual conversion itself. So we're doing dism /online/set edition/server/data center, which is the one we saw we could do. And then we have our product key fuzzed out and our accept EULA or end user license agreement. So now we hit enter and now the conversion begins. Now this conversion can take quite a long time or just a couple of minutes depending on the speed of your computer and what else is going on. So we're going to see sort of a progress bar here. It usually gets stuck at 10% for quite a while, and then it continues on after that. Then you'll have to restart your server, and when you restart your server, you'll see that it is going to be the data center version, and you can type that command at the top one more time, get current edition, just to confirm that it is the data center. The conversion has finished. We'll go ahead and restart the server, and then we'll double check that it has been updated to data center. Our server is restarted. Let's go ahead and start up PowerShell. And then let's just confirm that it's now the new edition of Data Center. And we've got our get current edition command in. And we see now it's Data Center. Another way you can check it is you can go to Control Panel and you can go to System and it should say the same information. And as you can see at the top, it says Data Center. So that's how you convert a standard 2016 license to a data center version.